2017 Chevrolet Sonic comes loaded with standard features that few other subcompacts have, including a rear-view camera and Apple CarPlay. It also has a large trunk, a spacious interior, and well-balanced performance. Poor fuel economy is its greatest issue. If you are a tech-savvy shopper who wants an affordable subcompact car that doesn't compromise on space or features, the Chevrolet Sonic, $15,145, is an excellent value. You'll find few all-around better subcompacts, though the Honda Fit, $16,090, offers some stiff competition. The Sonic seats have plenty of space for you and your companions in either role. The same is true of the Honda Fit. Whether you select the sedan or the hatchback, the Chevy Sonic has more cargo space than you'll get with most competitors. Even the Ford Focus, $16,775, a larger compact car, has less trunk space. The Fit is the only hatchback that offers more cargo space than the Sonic hatchback, an additional 5 cubic feet. The Fit can't compete with the Sonic when it comes to features, however. The base level Fit costs $915 more than the Sonic, and like most other subcompacts, you'll have to upgrade to a higher trim to get Bluetooth, a touchscreen infotainment system, Apple CarPlay, and Android Auto. The Sonic includes all of these features in its base trim, plus a Wi-Fi hotspot, which the Fit doesn't offer in any trim. Compare the Sonic, Fit, and Focus. The 2017 Sonic has agile handling and sharp steering, and it feels sturdier than most subcompacts. It also has a comfortable ride over most surfaces. The base engine has decent power for city driving, but the available turbocharged engine's acceleration is a better choice if you travel a lot on the highway. The 2017 Chevrolet Sonic comes standard with a 1.8-liter four-cylinder engine mated to a 5-speed manual transmission. A 5-speed automatic transmission is available. A turbocharged 1.4-liter four-cylinder engine is also available with either a 6-speed manual or a 6-speed automatic transmission. Both engines produce 138 horsepower, but the turbocharged engine delivers more torque. The EPA estimates that the base Sonic achieves 25 miles per gallon on city streets and 33 miles per gallon on the highway. With the automatic transmission, fuel estimates are similar at 24 miles per gallon in the city and 34 miles per gallon on the highway. Those are some of the lowest fuel estimates in the class. Models with the turbocharged engine and the manual transmission earn better fuel estimates of 28-38 miles per gallon city, highway. With the automatic transmission and turbocharged engine, the Sonic achieves 27-36 miles per gallon city, highway. Most commuters will be pleased with the base engine's power for city driving. However, if you spend significant time on the highway, you'll be happier with the available turbocharged engine's faster acceleration. Still, some critics say the turbocharged engine is slow to respond when accelerating from a stop. The nimble Chevrolet Sonic zips around corners with ease, thanks to its athletic handling and sharp steering. The car also feels better balanced than some rivals. Ride quality is comfortable whether you're cruising around the city or on the highway. However, the Premier Trim's available RS package has larger wheels, which make its ride firmer than the base models. It also makes the ride more uncomfortable compared to the base model's ride. Though the 2017 Sonic's brake pedal is somewhat squishy, it provides plenty of stopping power. Handling and braking. Though the 2017 Chevrolet Sonic's interior is fairly good-looking, most of the cabin materials are hard plastics, which is to be expected in this class. The Sonic's front and back seats are plenty comfortable and spacious. Additionally, the standard armrest and tilt and telescoping steering will help the driver find a comfortable position. The Sonic comes with lots of features, including a rear-view camera and a touchscreen infotainment system, both of which really come standard in the class. Physical controls for climate and audio are easy to operate, as is the touchscreen, which has intuitive menus. Cargo room is good for the class in both sedan and hatchback body styles. Seating. The 2017 Chevrolet Sonic seats 5 on standard cloth upholstery in both sedan and hatchback body styles. Seating options include heated front seats and leatherette upholstery. The front seats are comfortable, even for taller occupants, so the driver will have little trouble finding an ideal position. Making things even more comfortable, the Sonic also comes standard with a driver armrest and a tilt and telescoping steering wheel, which aren't common for a subcompact. The back seats also offer plenty of room for passengers up to 6 feet tall. Interior features. The Sonic has a complete set of latch connectors in the rear outboard seats and one upper tether in the rear middle seat. The Sonic has an abundance of standard and available features for 2017. Standard features include a rear view camera, a MyLink infotainment system with a 7-inch touchscreen display, Apple CarPlay, Android Auto, and a Wi-Fi hotspot. Also standard is a 4-speaker stereo, a USB port, Bluetooth phone and audio connectivity, and the Chevy OnStar system, which alerts Chevrolet in the event of theft or an accident. Keep in mind, however, that the Sonic doesn't come standard with power windows, so you'll need to skip the base model to get them. Cargo, physical controls are well organized and easy to use, and the infotainment system's touchscreen menus are straightforward. Still, some critics wish the system were a bit faster to respond. The gauge cluster is easy to read and features an analog display, as well as a digital screen with useful information like fuel economy estimates and distance traveled.